Hi everyone, Ivor here, the Yorkshire vlogger. It's been quite a while since my last video. You may have seen me on television with Jay McDonald. Jay McDonald's My Yorkshire. I'm a guest on episode 3 where I take Jane around Knaresborough on a tandem ride. So if you want to check that out, if you haven't seen it, just go on to channel5.com and it's episode 3. Good fun it was. Really enjoyed it. Now, those of you that know me, you will know I've had a few sort of health issues the past 2 or 3 months and I've not been able to do any vlogs. But hopefully I'm on the mend now, so I'm going to start recording more and more vlogs. And I'm going to start with some nice, gentle, easy walks around my hometown of Ossett. So today's walk, I set off approximately an hour ago. From Ossett Town Hall, went up Kingsway, up into Gawthorpe, down Gawthorpe Lane, right to the bottom where the stone bridge is, and then I've cut up over the fields and I'm heading back to Flushdyke and I'm going to go back to Ossett Town Hall, and that should be around roughly about 7 kilometres. I will put the distance in the description below, and an approximate time which will probably be about an hour and 15, something like that. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for all your kind wishes of support, and I'm hoping to make more videos very soon. Take care. Yes guys, this is a public footpath across the field. I'm not just walking across a random field. There's a footpath straight up, and it's quite steep too, and it will certainly get you out of breath. Fantastic scenery, one of my favourite walks.